Yeah. Just like bums, we used to stay in the slums of LA. By the way, gangbangers killing each other for reps, selling rock cocaine on my doorstep. Had a ball to bounce, plus a bike to ride, but my mama never would let me play outside. But when I got enrolled in elementary school, we started banging like a fucking fool. So cool, throwing up gang signs to the gangster beat. Shot an enemy from across the street. Mama came home, said she got a good job. Daddy did too. Now they don't squad financially. We improving. 2 months later, son, we moving. No more ducking from shotgun shell. Bought a two-story house in East Palm Dale. Give it to me now.
Come back to me.
I need you and I love you, baby.
Come back to me.
Check it out, check it out, check it out.
Footy.
Nigga never runs his fucking mouth, cause real gangsta ass niggas don't start fights. And niggas always got a hot cap, showing on the board how he shot him. But real gangsta ass niggas don't flex nuts, cause real gangsta ass niggas know they got him. And everything's cool in the mind of a gangster, cause gangsta ass niggas think.